So here we are. It's just a lovely day for a little cruise in the country. February 23rd, 2011. Just a sunny day, about minus two. Been no measurable snow for a couple days, so the roads, even the back roads here, are pretty good. And it's always good, of course, to have your studded tires for when you go over little spots of ice and snow. See, the sledders have been out, but they got off to a good start this season, but you have to imagine that they got a little disappointed later on. You know, there's something to be said just for living in the country, you know, or in a small town, able to 5 minutes out of town, you're on a nice country road, very little traffic, get a little fresh air, a little exercise. Always going to be the dreaded danger of having a dog nip at your legs once in a while, but good news is I haven't had that happen yet this year. So, anyways, just a fine example of why it's cycling is okay all year round. You just have to dress for the occasion. Talk to you later.